Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So this video is regarding how to start investing trading in stock market. So if you don't know anything, if you are a fresher, don't worry, you just watch the video and you will be able to start your investing and trading in stock market. So you need total four important things to start investing and trading in stock market. Out of that, first important thing is your bank account. To bank account, you must have in a private bank or PSU bank to transfer funds from your bank account to your trading account to buy the shares. So let's say if you want to buy TCS shares, you will first transfer funds from your bank account to your trading account, then you will be able to buy the TCS shares. Now second thing is you need trading account with any stockbroker you can open. I already given the link in the description box of this video. You just click on the link, follow the online steps, and you will be able to open trading account within 24 hours same day. Third thing you need is DMAT account. Now what is DMAT account? DMAT account is the account where you can hold the electronic shares, electronic form shares on your name. DMAT account is the account where shares which you purchase, you need a separate DMAT account to hold on your name. So let's say you purchase ICICI or Bank of India or TCS, any other shares. So when you purchase, it will go into your DMAT account, and your DMAT account, it will reflect electronic form that you have this much amount of quantity of this particular shares, correct? Particular this company. Fourth thing you need is to subscribe my channel and press the notification button. Why? Because you can see this is my channel. You just subscribe this channel, press the notification button, because I will be uploading many basic videos. So how to start intraday trading and investment and everything. So under one roof, you'll get everything. Correct. So if you want to learn technicals, if you want to learn derivatives, if you want to learn option strategies, everything we cover. We have many online programs and we have many offline programs as well. So I will keep updating on this my YouTube channel. So you have to just subscribe the channel and you will start learning today. So I'll advise you to complete this four process first. Step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4. Correct. And it is highly advisable to start investing and trading today, because market has fallen too much because of coronavirus and the good quality shares are available at lower prices. So if you start investing today in TCS, Infosys, Dabur, HUL, HDFC Bank, IGL, this kind of stocks, if you start investing today, let's say after 1 year or 2 year when market recovers, you will get more returns than your FD returns. More than your FD returns. So rather than investing in FDs, you invest in good quality stocks, because this is the right time to invest. Good quality stocks are available at lower prices, and this is the best time to start trading and investing both. You just complete this process, just subscribe my channel, and if you like this video, you can share with your friends and family to start trading and investing today. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.